is calling in the middle of the night.
How should I know? Hello? Who? Who? Okay, let him up.
Who is it and why are you letting them in?
It's Fred.
Who's Fred?
My half brother.
You have a brother that I don't know about.
Yeah, he's my half brother. I didn't tell you about him?
No.
He's not really my half brother. He's my father's wife's son. He's my half brother by marriage.
So why is he here?
I don't know. Brother, get in here. Ooh, it's been so long.
Ugh. Oh, you smell good.
Come here, Emma. Get in here.
So, how you guys been?
What are you doing here?
I decided to travel the world and, what better place to start than my long-lost brother?
What, in the middle of the night?
You gotta start somewhere.
Frankie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
Hey, can I get some water? Where are you guys made of?
How long are you planning on staying for?
Just a couple of days, playing it by ear, that whole thing.
Oh, man. I don't feel so well.
Don't blame it on my cooking.
I wasn't, but I gotta go.
So where am I sleeping tonight? Cool. Yeah, this one too. Oh, this thing's totally comfy too.
No. This is my room. You're staying on the couch.
What do you mean your room?
Frankie sleeps in the other room. This is my room, and you're staying on the couch.
Alright. Oh, my back. Oh, God. It hurts so bad.
Fred, what happened?
We're back.
Emma?
I think it's best if I sleep in here tonight.
Good night.
I can't believe this.
Just a couple of nights, Emma. Just a couple of nights.
Shut up. Oh my God.
Fred.
Hey guys. Sorry, I was trying to make some breakfast.
Get out of the way.
What were you trying to make?
Hot cereal? I thought you just put some whiskey and cornflakes and heat it up.
Whiskey and cornflakes? What were you thinking? This is my favorite pan.
Sorry, I was just trying to do something nice for you guys for letting me stay here.
Oh man, I gotta go to work. Can I go with you?
No.
Oh man, I wanna see what the big dog's doing out there.
No.
Can you take me to 7-Eleven then? I gotta get some things.
Sure. Fred, don't think I'm rude here or anything, but why are you really here? Did Dad and Jackie kick you out? Did you get a job? Fred!
Oh, no, man, they're dead.
What?
Yeah, they got hit by a meteor. Freaking nuts. Dude, I'm just playing, man. I'm just kidding. After I graduated, I went back home and they,
Wait, you graduated?
Yeah, DeVry, Technical Institute of America. And then I got back and the house is empty. The neighbor told me they moved to South Africa, dude.
What?
Yeah, you know, Mom, she's an activist.
No, I don't know. I never met Mom.
Okay, well, good luck with whatever you're up to.
I'm actually buying Miss Goldberg a new pan.
But they don't sell pans at 7-Eleven.
Whatever.
Suddenly, I sense a presence around me, and peace comes to me. Is it you? Are you coming to end this misery? If I turn around, will I find your perfect hands reaching my cheek and your lips on my forehead? Would you hold me and whisper softly to my ears? I will never let go. So when I turn around, I see...
And here, fine sir, is the manner of Mr. and Mrs. Goldberg, two of the dearest relatives imaginable.
Hey, Emma. I got you a new pan.
Okay. Who is this?
It's my new friend, Oleg.
And what's he doing here?
We're not welcome here.
What are you talking about? You're welcome. It's fine.
No, it's not fine.
Frankie, you have to come home. Fred just brought some junkie home with him. No, I'm not gonna calm down. This is ridiculous.
Okay, I'm on my way home now.
He hugs me from behind, turns me around, and I discover his stinky breath piercing through a hairy mustache beneath lay yellow-covered teeth. In disgust, I take my toothbrush and shove it into his mouth and brush violently. No, absolutely no weed in my house.
You know, there's over 200,000 prostitutes in this town.
What'd you do that for?
Get out of my house.
What happened? Who's this guy?
That's Oleg. Your wife kicked us out.
Come on. Not you.
Hi, Oleg.
What's that smell? What the hell is that on the TV? Where's Emma?
Do you know there's over 200,000 prostitutes in this town? I'll go find her.
What?
Why are you screaming? I thought we were family.
Get the fuck out!
Okay, I'm leaving. She's got two bathrooms. She had to come to this one.
Get out!
I can't be around this guy anymore.
I don't want him either.
So what do I do?
We're gonna get rid of him, Emma.
Oh, Frankie.
Fred? He's gone.